being indoctrinated with something called critical race theory, which conservatives depicted as anti-American and itself